Okay, here is another handgun style gel blaster from VDD Toys. You may also find it under ELO Toys on Amazon, but VDD Toys or ELO Toys, this is their electric gel blaster. And you're gonna see it's a little different looking, kind of more of a futuristic type one. So let's check it out. All right, so here it is. You can see here, we're just gonna call it the model 39, since this is 39 on there. Okay, so checking out the gel blaster itself. All right, you know, like I said, kind of futuristic looking. You can see when you shoot it, it lights up. I guess that's kind of cool. And then battery goes right in here, right? Same style battery as we see with all the VDD gel blasters. The VDD gel blasters do use a different connection than most of the gel blasters that I have. So just something to be aware of when it comes to your batteries. All right, and then your grenade just attaches to the top, obviously. You just pull the trigger and shoot. Hold it one at a time if you wanna do single shot. Hold it down if you wanna go automatic. Obviously, it's gonna come with your charger, and it's gonna come with a bunch of gel beads, the same, I think it's 3,000 that each VDD one comes with. So we'll take this blaster outside and we'll go ahead and we'll do some shooting with it and we'll do some FPS testing and see how it goes. It's supposed to shoot at about 100 feet and it's supposed to go up to around 150 FPS. So we'll check that out and see. Most FPS claims are high on all the blasters across all the different brands. So we'll just see how this one does and go from there. So make sure you check out the other video. Thanks.